Amanda, and today I am doing a hymn playing tutorial on Praise Him, Praise Him, which is one that y'all requested. And as always, I will use one pattern from my free Over Left Hand Patterns. You can get the download link in description. I will use pattern 35, which is written for 4/4 meter, and Praise Him, Praise Him is written in 6/8. So I'll show you how to adapt that. It's super duper easy. I will also do one verse where I give you an idea for your right hand for fillers. I'll probably just keep a basic left hand for that. And then I'll play it a third way in my more advanced hymn playing style. So I hope you enjoy and learn something from this. Pattern 35 is an octave, a fifth, sixth, fifth. It needs to be transposed to the key of G. Also, for this hymn, there are a lot of times where the chord changes like mid-measure. And so I will walk through, sometimes you could do the whole pattern. Other times you do half the pattern. Okay, you just stop there. And then sometimes you have to follow the bass. So I will try to go through this slowly and talk through what I'm doing as I go. So we're gonna start with the pattern. I'm playing my right hand an octave higher just to give it a broader sound. Come up and play the chord inversion that it is. For instance, this is a D, but this is a G. So it would be wrong to do a D and a D. So you can do a D bass and then come up and play your G. That I'm just taking out the G actually. That would be one way to do it. And so that's the way I'm gonna do it, is I'm gonna play a D, but then come up and play one of the G chords and then back to a D. Here I'll follow the bass again. Several different things you could do. You could do the outer notes and then the middle note. Or I guess you could say the soprano alto note and the extra note is repeated. Or you can do the top two notes. I like that style personally, where you keep the top two notes, then have the extra lower note. So I will try to go slowly, and obviously whenever you have the eighth notes, you wouldn't add anything. It's just whenever there's the dotted quarter notes, that is what you would add. So advanced hymn playing style. Thanks for watching, and let me know how it went in the comments below. Let me know if you have any feedback. Do I need to go slower? Is it fast? You know, anything like that. I appreciate your feedback because that helps me to be able to serve you better. So give me any feedback, and if you want to request a hymn tutorial, you can either request it. I've got a link in the description below where you can drop your request, or you can add a request in the comment and I'll add it to my file and try to get to it as I have time. Thanks, have a good day.